one guarantee. Where Cesaro goes, feats of strength always follow.
Saxton, can you try a feat of silence, please?
No, I cannot.
I said please.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Lucerne, Switzerland. Weighing in at 232 pounds, Cesaro!
Cesaro's held tag team titles with many different partners, even a former United States champion. Cesaro looks to be in a bad mood here tonight, and I'm sure he is ready to take it out in the ring.
Well, he stands atop Mustache Mountain.
And his opponent, representing Mustache Mountain from Wolverhampton, England, weighing in at 216 pounds, Trent Seven!
Well, he's a founding member of NXT UK, and he's held NXT tag titles as well.
Extremely well-manicured facial hair,
unlike Byron and the mess on his face. Well, he's obviously taking his time getting into the ring.
You ever met somebody who's excited to get punched in the face, Cole? You have to respect what Trent Seven's capable of in the ring, though. This guy is extremely dedicated, had to cut a drastic amount of weight to compete in the cruiserweight division.
Cesaro out here, we are looking at someone who's obviously out for recognition. Cesaro never makes any bones about feeling underutilized in WWE.
That's been said countless times, the untapped potential of Cesaro. You know, the Swiss Cyborg himself is tired of being underrated and underappreciated. People need to open their eyes to this man's abilities.
I do agree with you, Corey, but winning is the only thing that's going to get Cesaro over the hump, and this matchup is pivotal to that.
And he's facing off against Trent Seven, the gentleman brawler from the United Kingdom.
Yeah, Seven is such a unique athlete and a surprisingly proficient striker. Trent has the experience of...
What are they going to do here? Oh, the clover leg! Check out the... Get to the ropes, forcing the break.
A lot of damage done, but the ropes offer a reprieve. Brutality.
Boom, right across the small of the back. Oh, drop.
Cesaro anticipated that one.
Bad predicament right here.
Stunning.
Is it enough here?
Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of it.
Seven looked a little overpowered on that.
Yeah, that's the kind of offense that should open people's eyes to Cesaro.
Double underhook into the powerbomb. And Trent Seven able to avoid impact. And the electricity of this
saving us from having to sit through that.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
Oh, you know what time it is.
It's time to go swinging.
Sorry, I'm not talking much. I'm trying to figure out how to update my phone. It won't update.
seem like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.
John, you better win against him. If you guys want to support me, if you like what I'm doing, I'm not saying you have to, because I could care less. As long as you're watching my videos, liking, commenting, subscribing, I don't care. I'm fine. But I'm just saying, if you want to support me, I'm either going to start using, well, right now I have that coffee thing, but I'm going to see which one's better. If you guys even know which one's better and safe, more safe, let me know. I'm going to start either using that coffee, like I said, that coffee thing, or I'm going to use Patreon. But Patreon takes a percentage too, just like YouTube and Twitch. But Patreon doesn't, but when I went to sign, put my PayPal, login my PayPal, connect my PayPal to coffee, that coffee thing, they were asking for my social number. I don't know if it was a safety thing to know if it was me. If you know anything about that, please let me know. Because I've commented on some YouTube videos a little while ago, and no one asking about that, if it was safe to do that, and no one's commented back yet.
Not just a 16-time world champion, a Hollywood phenomenon.
So, like, if you eventually do want to support me that way with one of them, I'm going to be using one of them. But like I said, you don't have to. That's totally up to you. Just subscribing, watching my videos, liking and commenting is good with me. Because I just do this for fun. But I figure people that do want to support me, I'm going to just either, like I said, use the coffee thing or Patreon, because I'm not going to become an affiliate or a partner with Twitch, or I'm not going to take the sub button out with YouTube if I even would manage to get that far.
The Miz is sickened by the notion that John Cena is viewed as the best. The A-lister vowed that he will prove that he is the greatest superstar in WWE and that John Cena can't see him.
It's very simple, Corey. Miz believes he should be the face of WWE, and he feels tonight is the opportunity to prove once and for all that he is better than John Cena in every possible way. John Cena with a rough blow there. Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Great counter by the Miz. Face first off the knee.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
There's a fisherman suplex. Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Oh, into a powerbomb.
Oof, and all the impact brought to the knee.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
He's going for it all.
He has him right where he wants him.
from the top.
Cena with a diving famouser. Unreal.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Into the cover. No, he kicks out.
An emphatic kick out, and there's still a lot of game left here.
You doing here, Corey? And he makes it to the ropes.
I knew he could.
Miz with awesome awareness.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
You ready to count, Byron?
Here we go.
Payne just punched him in the chest. Kick to the midsection, sunset.
Into a power bomb.
And he goes for the pin.
Miz, stay down.
And that cuts Cena right off.
DDT.
John, don't take that. Said, I'm just spectating, so to bring you decent matches, the computer is just playing. Because this is the GM thing. That's why I'm having fun just yelling at. That's why I figured it'd be better content for you than just me actually playing. Thank you, John.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
John Cena knocks off the Miz. Holtman put it all on the line, but big match. John prevailed. Make no mistake about it, this is a big win by John Cena, but it did appear Cena employed some questionable tactics. WWE officials need to look into this.
Oh, please.
What? That's bull. John Cena did a good job. Come on, girl.
Anyone? All right, just me. Byron, just because Naomi dances, that is not an open invitation
for you to be the same. The following contest is a tag team extreme rules match. Introducing first, from Orlando, Florida, Naomi!
The two-time SmackDown Women's Champion and one of the best all-around athletes in the entire WWE Universe.
But she continues to back everything she's done in the past up with substance here in WWE.
To be fair, Cole, Naomi's entrance has the same effect on Byron Saxton that a laser pointer does on a cat. What, cat got your tongue, Saxton?
Now here comes one of my favorite superstars today.
And from Gold Coast, Australia, Toni Storm!
Toni Storm still young and always improving her game. Toni Storm tended to come up short in the past until she changed her attitude.
Yeah, Toni said no more waiting for opportunities and promptly threw herself right into the hunt.
This whole place is about to run on Toni time. From Dungeon to Diva to an all-time great.
And from Calgary, Alberta, Canada,
no.
Third-generation star who at times has carried the women's division on her shoulders.
To that point, Natalya has won more matches than any other woman in WWE history. Natalya has a great mixture of mat wrestling skill as well as pure power.
The Queen of Hearts is about to hold court.
Oh, get ready, guys. There ain't nobody meaner than Tamina.
And from the Pacific Islands,
Tamina.
Is a scary human being. A major match ahead of her. She plans on proving exactly why she's worthy of big matches like these.
Extreme rules match, you're gonna see Naomi and Toni Storm. And across the ring, we see Natalya and Tamina.
Such a difficult match to formulate a plan for. Always a challenge to predict the unpredictable.
Everyone thinks they can have a plan coming into an extreme rules match, and then something goes wrong. Whoever can adjust to this dynamic environment is the superstar with the best chance to win.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Oh,
kick lands, and she had Natalya's number there. And she goes for the pin.
Oh my gosh! Getting the shoulder up before two tells me the end is
not
near. Set time! Stomping! Ouch!
Oh, that's just disrespect right there. I kinda like it.
Storm dodges that attack.
Taking a toll on her.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Uh-oh, not a good place to be. And it rolls it up with a big one in the face.
Oof.
Oh. Boom, nice.
drop of the leg. Ooh, what a forearm club. Up and down. What a slam. Sit out, slam. And shoulders are down.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Oh, what a kick.
And it's Natalya with the reversal.
And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with.
Naomi out of harm's way.
Fishing for something beneath the ring. Ooh, what a way to shatter an arm.
Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
And here's Naomi forced out of the ring.
She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Oh, she's losing some steam now.
Well, you don't sign up for an Extreme Rules match without knowing the consequences, Cole.
Oh, God. Into the ring now. Natalya landed it right there. With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
She'll take things into the ring. Release German!
Tony Storm's in trouble here, guys.
Storm needs to find energy and fast.
Super kick! This could be it! Cover! For the win!
Two!
No, she kicks out.
She just won't stay down. Storm escapes. Top rope, putting it all on the line. I mean, about the
floor. Naomi felt that one big time. Got a kick out. She's not done yet.
Naomi will not be extinguished. Naomi continues to fight.
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers. Taking this to the floor.
Eye for an eye here.
Also, the Tyler's wheelhouse.
The Hart family legacy lives on.
She's got a table and no doubt has some dangerous plans in mind for how to use it.
You feel like hope is starting to fade away right now. She might.
Look at this. She releases the hold. She's going for it. This, hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in. Oh my goodness. This may be over. And she lets her free.
Well, the damage was certainly done, Michael.
Here are your winners, Tamina and Natalya.
Natalya with the finishing touches on this one.
The wrestling gods have truly blessed this union. I fully expect to see more showings like this going forward from this duo.
One, two, three.